Uh-oh. Coming through. Excuse me. Beep, beep.
Sweetie?
Come back here.
Excuse me. Excuse me, folks.
Ben!
Honey!
Ben!
Whoa.
To leave those bottles laying around.
You cretin.
No, Angeline's no cretin, boss. She's a Puerto Rican.
I'm not talking to Angeline.
We're just playing a game, Dad. It's Jet Monopoly.
What?
Well, that's just because we ran out of money, see? I mean, she's kicking our ass here, all right?
Where's Ben?
He went that way.
Don't hide from
you
me,
tattooed
sweetie.
My kids.
Who is this guy already? I don't like him a lot.
Dad, it's fake. It washes off.
Oh, thank God. Thank God.
Caroline's is fake, too?
Oh, that's real, boss. That's primo work.
You're fired.
Boss! Boss, wait a minute. Come on, let's at least have a dialogue here, boss, huh?
Captain Ron, I'm really sorry, but really, giving the children beer and bringing that woman around, you just can't have it.
Angeline's okay. Roscoe's the jerk.
Yeah, we saw Roscoe on our way in.
And you'll be seeing him again, man, if I don't get paid $500.
For what?
She had Park Place with three hotels, Dad.
Okay.
Wait a minute here. Hang on. Just curb it a second, will you? Look, boss. Poor former boss. What can I tell you, man? The woman had a system, all right? Now, I didn't get it figured out until just before you guys got back. Now, if you let us back in that game, I'm completely positive we can whittle that down some.
You whittle yourself out of my life, okay? And you, Miss Park Place, tell Roscoe you're not getting Jack.
I wouldn't do that, boss.
Yeah, well, I would. You're out of here.
Beat it.
Get your tattoo back on that boat.
Daddy, you're embarrassing me.
I'll do more than that if you don't get going.
Move!